join Stella Academy, Goa's best coaching for IIT, JEE and medical exam preparation. Best online learning experience only at Stella Online Courses. Call us now.
Hello everyone, my name is Lakshay Garg and I'm a Goa Ranji Trophy cricketer. I'm here today to talk about my experience in this lockdown period. So, 25th March this lockdown had started. By that time our Goa Premier League had also started, which had to be later on cancelled because of this lockdown. So initially, ami sagale cricketers, we were a little panicked. We didn't know how to go about things because this was a one-time thing that we have never seen before. So magir ame, like later I realized that this is not going to be a short-term thing. So what I did, I collected all my equipments available at home and I sent it to my trainer. So he designed a nice program for me, which I have been following till date. I start my day at 6:30 a.m. in the mornings with Surya Namaskar and few other stretches. After breakfast, I do a lot of skill work, which involves hanging ball, release work and few other bowling drills. Evenings are the time when I choose to do my strength training workouts. It involves a lot of stability pad, resistance band, loop band workouts, etc. I also have an exercise bike, which helps me to improve my cardio at home. The biggest learning in this lockdown period is we don't need gyms or running tracks or grounds just to keep ourselves fit. We can keep ourselves fit even at home. So guys, I request all of you not to give excuses that we don't have this, we don't have that. Just focus on what we have and get the best out of it. I hope you guys will stay safe, stay home and stay healthy. Also, I'm thankful to GCA because Tenchani amka online training platform dilo, so which is being monitored by our director of coaching and cricket operations, Mr. Prakash Maikar sir, and our chief physiotherapist, Dr. Vivek Mishra.